this. I can't let this good content pass us up. So,
right.
Congratulations again, man. Welcome back, guys. We're back again with Mr. Shaheed Salaam. This is our third interview. He's actually Knocked Out founder, which is our movement, Get Three, Get Free. That's what this video documentary is all about. And he's now helped some other folks do that exact same thing. So we're now on his third interview, Knocked Out Night, which is our first level of residual income, 500 a month. And now has flown right through that. We are celebrating him as a noble, which is a $1,000. We call it the comma club, right? It's $1,000 in monthly residual income, $250 a week. That check will start on Monday. So first and foremost, congratulations, Mr. Salaam. How you doing today, sir?
Thank you very much for them congratulations. Just you know, super fantastic and excited about what's all happening in my personal and private life and in the personal and private lives of those who I'm actually helping to achieve some of the same things that I achieved already in this company.
Yeah, it's actually exciting to see how much momentum you and your group have. I'm doing a lot of three-way calls and, you know, interviews. We just interviewed another young lady on your team who hit founder. So many other people, you know, are getting excited and impacted, like you said, with our movement. So I agree, it's exciting to watch it happen. Absolutely. Actually for other people, not just me, right, and being excited. I was loving your enthusiasm before we started to record about, you know, where you are and in this journey. So kind of elaborate on that again a little bit for our digital friends who are watching, you know, your journey. Right. Your history, your past and present, and why you're so excited, you know, with this project, even just after a couple of weeks.
I definitely can appreciate the question. I'm super excited and jacked out of my mind, because anytime you can hear a presentation, I definitely like to commend you on your presentation. Anytime you can hear a presentation, the way you present, and then challenge that information, and go out there and crank through the levels and get the checks just like the company said it would do, it's just an overwhelming feeling that I get. It just keeps me jacked out of my mind to continue to help others and, of course, change, you know, my family's financial situation forever myself, you know. So I'm super excited about it. I can't even contain it sometimes. Hey, I'm not sleeping that well. It's just bursting. Tradera is bursting out of me, because I know it's a company that stands behind its product, stands behind its compensation plan, and the timing couldn't be any better.
Yeah, I mean, you know, that's what we want them to do, right? Is do what they've actually advertised. And I think it's better than they've delivered, better than I could have ever expected. For a brand new startup company, you know, would have the little technical issues that I think we've encountered are so minimal in the grand scheme of things, like knowing where we've been, knowing that you're trying to create a legacy for your family, and we're so early in this journey, right? So speak to that. Speak to where you see it going, being for the first time in your career, right, being a first mover.
I can never emphasize that enough. And every time it's repeated, or every time I say it, and I pray that it's impacted upon people the same way, it's like honey to the ears. Anytime you get the opportunity to catch a company from the ground level, like we've caught with Tradera, I can't even imagine where my life is going to be at in the next year, because the highest I've earned in a company was $8,500 a month. That was my best, and it never got any better. And I embarked on a company that I was able to successfully get that out of when the company was already 8 years and a half old, and here it is, and they had millions of people already in the company. And here it is, I got the opportunity to embark on a company that don't even have, I'll say, your numbers, over 45,000. I'm telling you, I can't sleep, Mr. Evans. I cannot sleep.
Yeah, that's a good thing, right? It's one of those good reasons not to sleep. Yeah.
Exactly. For catching this opportunity at its embryo. I have to say, it's still in its embryo.
Yeah, I find that, you know, when you have a passion for something, you don't want to go to bed and you can't wait to get out of bed, you know? And that's what I found with Tradera too. So I'm absolutely excited, not just for myself, but you as well. So here's the challenge, right? We already preparing for the next video, okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Bishop, $2,000 a month residual, $500 a week. You already have it in your, you even mentioned it before I could, right? So you have it in your sights, any dates that you've already had on?
Already have it in my sights. Let me tell you something. I'm telling you, I'm exposing 15, I'll up my numbers. And the proof is in the pudding. Exposure is everything. I'm exposing 10 to 15 people a day. I'm at work. Ushering people to the 12 o'clock calls, to the 9 o'clock calls Monday through Friday. I'm on a construction site, ushering people to these calls, and I get the opportunity to go peep in real quick and put my phone in my pocket because I can't let my foreman see me, of course. But I tell you, I'm ushering them to these calls, and that 10 to 15 exposures a day is really, really manifesting, and as a result of it. I don't see myself before this weekend is over with. I'm gonna be humble about it. I share some stuff with you because I'm working on some things, but I don't see myself not hitting the next level, which is Bishop, right? Before this weekend comes. By Monday, I think I'm gonna hit Bishop before Monday. So they might be cutting the check. I might even skip even getting paid what a noble check is, and they're gonna have to shoot me that Bishop check.
Yeah, you got me on fire over here, brother. Look. You can rank advance twice in a week and move up two comp plan, pay commissions, man. It's just powerful. I love the fact that we get weekly commission with this project as well, where you can impact your household week to week. So tell me this, and we'll let you go. Are there any people you want to call out? I mean, I just, you know, throw that out there. Anybody that you know are coming up in the ranks that you know maybe have some goals set or some people you want to challenge.
Yes, sir. My partner and forerunners, Mr. Todd Washington, believe it or not, he hit founder. He hit Knight and Noble before me. So Mr. Todd Washington, Mr. Les Squires, last time you know we checked the numbers with him. He's only, like, if I can say this, one away from actually going Knight himself. And my silent killer, I call her the quiet storm, Miss Lola Spivey, and she's not but two people from Knight herself. So that's why I said, with us locking arms and don't we have to do, I don't see it not happening. And I love the concept, Mr. Dion. I love the concept that you genuinely have to help people in this business. You cannot. These stuff, you got to be a God-giving person like all of humanity should be. And I'm not talking to the concept or the mind, a frame of mind to say, oh, okay, I'm going to get in, and since they're going to help, I'm going to let somebody give me my three. No, I'm talking about we've been in many companies and said, I'm going to help you, and that help never came. This company, the way they structured it, it just blows me away because you are committed to sincerely and genuinely helping people. And with that, Mr. Ramos, I give this interview right back to you.
I love it. And that's a powerful concept when it's baked into the model, right? I love that. Helping people. That's what it's all about. So I appreciate you, Mr. Salaam. We look forward to seeing you, sir, knocking out that Bishop interview next, $2,000 in monthly residual. Let me ask you this real quick before you go. How's your trading going? I know we're just talking residual. That ain't even talking about the investment quadrant. Right. How are you coming with your trading?
I appreciate you asking me that. Just recently, I'm waiting initially, like you say on your presentation, I came aboard for the from the concept of being a network marketer. And I tell you, I'm waiting for my last day to get clear with the trading portion of it, and I'll be jumping in there as well as a student.
Absolutely, it's powerful, right?
So today, I should be clear soon, and I'm ready to definitely go in and get the opportunity to do just that.
Absolutely. All right, my brother. Well, you have a phenomenal rest of your day. I love the fact that your numbers are extremely high. You're talking exposing 10 and 15 people a day, even though you're on the job, right? So, and that's what I think the biggest message here is, most people will work hard for their employer, but I believe you just, you know, kind of gave an example that you should work harder for yourself and your family, right, than you do for someone else's legacy. And you're committed to doing that even as you work. You don't make any excuses. So kudos to you, sir. Congrats on your advance. And I look forward to seeing future advances as well, my brother. Have a phenomenal day, Mr. Salaam.
You do the same. We appreciate your leadership. You take care.
Absolutely. Take care, my brother.